And the final whistle goes. Man City are through to the Champions League final.
I remember when we lost in extra time. And stoppage time, something so painful on both kids' face. German Hildick scored and Chelsea stole first place.
You ill-funded corrupt bastards.
Time to go, last man coach, kick them into touch.
Yes!
Oh, Bastardo, can you please play clutch?
Yes, boss!
Thank you very much. Rio, we're going to win. 1-0 to City. 2-0 to City. 3-0, 4-0 to City.
Predicted by Rooney and there's mystical Lolly.
And I hope that you're having the time of your life.
Yes, I am, thank you, Carlo.
But Pep, think twice.
Think twice, think twice.
That's our only advice.
Think twice, why?
Cause City are guilty.
Raise your hand if they're guilty.
Just stop FFP.
Financial irregularity.
Guilty.
Probably.
Definitely.
Allegedly.
Should all just so salty. So salty.
No, we're not.
Will City win all three?
Definitely.
Definitely. Definitely.
Shut up.
Waiter.
Yes, sir.
We'd like to order the table, please.
Oh, sir, that will be very expensive, sir.
That's okay. Daddy Shake is picking up the tab.
Thanks, Daddy Shake.
The £2 billion treble coming right up.
And for dessert, can you please cook our books?
What does that mean?
Will City win the treble? I'm pretty sure they will. And are they making football
boring?
Yeah, pretty much. Adios.